Where did them just land?
Dunno. I think it went because we landed first.
Yeah, but this is the thing, because they could be like hiding about, places.
Yeah, no, true.
I need to find shield.
I've got two bigs, no two minis.
Thanks.
Green AR up here in the forest.
Yeah, I just found it there. I'm still curious of where the evidence went.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna check the long barn.
Right.
Were you in the long barn?
No, I only went to house.
Oh, well, they're here then. Cause the yo, I just got pure firepower up on me. I didn't even have time to look about.
No.
Jesus Christ! Like, what gun is that? Yo, he actually sprayed like Hail Mary across me. Like, yeah, I didn't even have the time to shoot one bullet. Appreciate. That was the fucking thing. Really shitty SMG. Tactical one. Oh my god. He destroyed me.
Just a two. So far.
I don't know. I legit shot one bullet at a fucking, like, one of them, like, things in the field. You know the things that stick up, like, the ones right beside you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I shot one of them, tried to get through it, but I just got fucking sprayed at. Honestly, just saw his hair peek up, that's why I started shooting at it, and then fucking, I missed near every single shot. I actually near hit him and died. Those med kits have you found?
Two.
I find it looks like you've on my screen you found about fucking five.
I found more tactical shotguns. Need a sniper eliminations for my challenge.
Do you use tack and pump? Like together?
Yeah, hit them with attack and then hit them with a pump, yeah.
I weaken them down with attack and then like shoot them with the pump once. Or shoot them with VAR and then if they push you, just shoot them with the pump. With attack and then the pump, whichever one kills them. But you're raging, you find a sniper ammo, but you're not finding a fucking sniper.
Yeah, I know. Thanks so much for them too.
Fucking hell. See if you get like. Yeah, there you go. I'm about to say. I bet you this is gonna be your luck one. I was just picturing just like sniper ammo came out and all the rest of it, but the sniper. I'd be such a troll. I'll push a sniper ammo on bricks. You could have tried to snipe him in the head there, but Hey, close the door behind me. You don't have a grenade launcher?
No.
Oh, see if you did. I wouldn't break down because I make more noise. They're at the very bottom. Oh shit!
That scared the life out of me. You do not know how scary that was. I near dropped my controller.
Fortnite may be a survival game, but fucking hell. It is a scary battlefield out there. What were you doing playing Fortnite? How was it? Fucking scary. Why? Someone shot him with a sniper and didn't know where the fuck he was. I'm gonna try to find my phone.
Mr. Phone, you're legal.
This has been good. I need my phone for tomorrow. Oh, fuck. Oh, I need this for tomorrow. Oh, I'm going to this like party place, and then I have to bring my phone to ring my mum whenever I get there. But well, it's not gonna be fucking no use if I can't find my phone. And I don't know my mum's number. It's on my phone, but that's the bad thing. I don't know where my phone is. Oh my. Oh. What?
What?
He has no fucking clue. Still. A geo base. You pushing up behind him?
No, yeah, no, because I don't know that I'm going to be behind them, so I'm just going to, like, see if we can see any of them pick them.
See if one just stands up and hits. That would be the fucking perfect. Wait. Oh my god, what is he actually... What is that fruit nut doing?
God knows.
See if he's going out to battle by himself. Because his teammates in the fucking base.
Because I think they're too good.
And they come up against the duo team and then pow, they're dead. Especially when you've got to be fucking newbie on your team.
Many people's watching.
$1,200 so far. And I'm dead, so... It's not gonna... It's not really... Oh, them leaves are saving your life. That. Oh no, it wasn't the team that killed me. That's a wee horn guy. He's by himself. Yeah, he had a pen and paper out ready. Two man. Oh.
Oh no.
Unlucky. Right. No. Wait, my mic. Now you're gonna see me play. And my friend. Ready? Ready and go.
Yo, what's your YouTube channel called?
Oh, it's just named after my mum. You don't know what's my mom's name?
No.
Susan Hagen. Just type
how
that.
How's spelled Susan?
Susan.
How you spell that?
S-U-S-A-N.
S.
U. S.
A-N.
So, what do you have done?
What the hell, won't even let me type it.
That one's my old account, my new one is Denver Place. My old one used to be shite.
So Susan
Hagen, H-A-G-G-A. You may want to hurry up because we're actually H-A-G-G-A-N. Now that one's my old one. But it's still got some good video. Right. Fuck.
Were you streaming earlier?
What? No. I haven't been streaming
earlier. Well, you're live now.
What? Oh, or for me. Did you go? Wait, what?
You're live now. I just looked seen it. I didn't see me.
That makes no fucking sense. I'm streaming on my new one. Oh, I know why. I know why I'm doing it. My new one's linked to my old account's password, so it's gonna keep staying the same thing. Oh, fuck shit. Oh, people building on that bloody chair thing.
Knocked one on the chair then. Bobby's behind you. Oh my god. I used an impulse grenade and I flew off the big mountain. Did you kill him?
Yeah. I'll give you a shield here and I can need this med kit. I'm on 8 health.
Hello.
There you go. Hello. Is that everyone?
This AR scope's so good.
Do you have any heavy bullets?
No.
Oh. Here, find a slab.
Is that a slurp?
Yeah. No, you need to find a shield for now. Ooh, green poo?
Yeah. Need to find bandages. Have you seen bandages anymore?
How are healthy at?
30.
Drink your slurp?
No, because if I go up to 75 and then I drink the slurp, I'll be up to 100.
Down.
Where is
it? There's behind that wall there. I knocked one. Got him.
Any bandages?
General Lurk. That's minis.
Ooh, a good game.
Oh, didn't mean to drip me.
Do you have any shotgun bullets?
Shotgun? How
yeah,
much
eight.
Have? Oh, you eight? I got 14, so I could give you five.
Give me like two, three. Alright.
That's five. I'm at nine now. What are you at?
13.
Ah, that's alright then. Never mind. Do you need minis or something? Oh no, you're fine, the shit. Fucking hell. We need healables. Fucking survive. I knocked one with my Desert Eagle. He must have been shit health for in a battle, because I shot him once and he went down. His mate was shielded, like fully shielded. I had to fucking pop him with a 200. All we need to find now is healables. There's a chest. No. No, what? How loud is this?
Take your bandages.
Right, I'll see. Yeah, there's bandages and 100 rifle. You want a Desert Eagle or a 100 rifle?
None.
No. Well, I'll see how much bandages I have left. Well.
Oh my god. Yes, quick.
The do you see the minis down there?
Yeah.
There's two minis there. What direction did you get hit by?
Behind us.
Huh? Behind us?
Behind us. Oh my god, I need one more bandage.
What the fuck do you mean by behind us?
They're coming up now.
Wow.
Wow.
Shit, hell. Shit behind us. I literally look behind me and there's fuck all around our buildings. So I turned back around again and got aired.
Oh.